Hey now, in this video, we are going to test the Magic 100 trading system from Forex Factory 100 times. This is Trader's Landing. In this installment of Trader's Landing, we are going to examine the Magic 100 system from Forex Factory, including the indicator used and the entry criteria with examples. Then I'm going to test it 100 times in a row, followed by an analysis of the test data, a review of the equity curve, and conclude with my thoughts on this strategy. You can review the system specifics in the video description box, including a link to the thread on Forex Factory. Before we proceed, please take note, this strategy requires more subjectivity than most strategies presented on this channel, so your results will vary depending on how you view the market. So this strategy only requires one indicator, and that is the standard 100 EMA. We are only looking for longs when the price is above the 100 EMA. Here we could see a pullback above the 100 EMA. This is the bearish candle, the last one in the pullback, so we're going to put a buy stop right above that candle and a stop right below it and target 2-to-1. And that one is a winner. And we can see a nice pullback right here. So this is our trigger candle. We're going to put a buy stop right here, stop below it, and we're going to target a 2-to-1. And that's another winner. So here we have price below the 200 EMA, so we're looking for shorts. We have a pullback right here, and this bullish candle is our trigger candle, so we're gonna put a sell stop right where that candle closes, stop right above, and target 2-to-1. And that one is a winner. And then we get another entry right here with another bearish candle, and that's our trigger candle right here, that bullish candle. When that prints, we put a sell stop below that level, and that triggers on this candle right here, stop right above, and target 2-to-1. So now that we went over the examples, it's time to do what we do. Let's review the test data. This test was done on EURUSD on the 1 hour time frame. It took 5.5 months to find the 100 trades. There were 64 winners and 36 losers for a winning percentage of 64%. Most consecutive wins in a row was 5. Most consecutive losses in a row was 5. Gain on the account was 92%, risking 1% per trade. The equity curve on this is very consistent. One thing to note is that you have to keep taking trades as long as the entry criteria is met, no matter what happened before. It is easy to do in testing, but hard to do when your emotions are involved. How do we find the crumbs on this system? One thing to note is that many of these entries have a very tight stop, and if you were to test this for consideration in your own trading, you must take into account spreads and fees, which was not included in this test. So in conclusion, this system has potential, but you really need to do much more testing in order to give it a proper evaluation. We only looked at price data for 5.5 months, so during that period of time, it did great. Also, I use my trading experience to take setups, as this is a subjective system. So if you just watch this video and start trading, thinking you can double your account in 6 months, you will not succeed. You must put the work in, back testing and forward testing. Thank you for watching. Please hit the like button, subscribe, and turn on notifications. Let me know if you have any questions, comments, or concerns in the comment sections below. Bye for now.